Hi. So it's Wednesday, I think, and we're going to Brighton. We've never been to the English seaside. Are you excited, Dad?
Yes, very much excited.
Apparently, they don't have sand beaches there. They have dangerous rock beaches. And obviously, it's not going to be as nice as California beaches because America is better. But yeah, so we'll talk to you later. Bye. We got some pasty bites. Pasty. I cast with my two hands. Alone we traveled on with nothing but a shadow. We fly.
Made me wonder about their past, and as I looked around, I began to notice that we were not.
Spot. So we're on the
ponds. The area was the original Brighton, just a fishing village then, called Brighthelmstone, dating back for 1,000 years.
And it's already the second time this recording is played. And it's only the beginning of the second run.
A little way along the seafront to the west lies the historic and sumptuous Grand Hotel built in 1862, whose guests have included Ronald Reagan, Lady Thatcher, Napoleon III of France, and President Kennedy of America. Just out from there is the impressive Brighton Metropole Hotel, which was built in 1890. It has 340.
So it's 4:37 and I'm absolutely exhausted already. In case you didn't know, we're in Brighton. It's like an English seaside town. Okay, so I guess I'll talk about my days. Okay, so yesterday was Monday. I have no idea what day it is. Sorry. No, Tuesday. Okay, it was Tuesday yesterday. Sorry, okay, wait. Just a disclaimer. I just woke up from a nap, so that's why I'm all, like, ditzy right now. So, anyway, so yesterday, Tuesday, I got in to London, and then I just kind of roamed around, London with my dad. We went to Knightsbridge, did, like, a little bit of shopping, and we went to Hyde Park and just sat in and, like, looked out at the I think it's the Serpentine River or whatever. No, it's like a body of water. And then that night we went to a bar called the Monarch because I'm legal to drink in England. And whatever, we hung out with some of our friends, and then, and now we're in Brighton. We just walked around the lanes and the pier, and we went on the Brighton Wheel. We had ice cream and pasties. And yeah, and then at 7-ish we're going to dinner. But anyways, I'll talk to you guys later. Bye. Hey guys, so it's I don't know what day it is. It's Thursday. And it's like 9:30-ish right now, and we're still in Brighton, and we're leaving today. And yeah, we just had breakfast. It was yummy. And I don't really know what to say. So, bye.
The lights go out, I am all alone. All the trees outside are buried in the snow. I spend my night dancing with my own shadow, and it holds me and it never lets me go. I move slow and steady, but I feel like a waterfall. Yeah, I move slow and steady.